Today I'm going to talk about this air washer and humidity maker, which is I have connected this aspirator motor, which is turning. All the series inside I have attached, and all the series are turning all the way and dipping into the water and coming out of as dry. So as soon as this fan is throwing all the air inside, dry and dirty air over to the series, and the series are going to dip again into the water and putting all the particles and sand inside the water. What are we gonna get? The filtered water stick onto the series, and then the air is turning all the throw air onto the disc, and it is turning all the air outside. So let me put it on. So I have used this hygrometer, which is going to see if the humidity is turning more or less. So it is showing 58. So I'm gonna put the sensor in front of the exhaust of this humidity maker, and you can see it is increasing in number. So it might take some time to reach is about like maximum I'm getting is 69 to 60, 70. So it is basically a thing when all the dirty air is turned into the clean water, and you are gonna all the air clean in no time, because the particles and sands doesn't evaporate but the water does. So we can use any kind of water filler. So as soon as it evaporates enough, so it will turn on back to fill the water back. So it is, see, you can see it is increasing in humidity. So it take about like 5 to 10 minutes to reach about like 68 to 70. So it can be used in a lot of projects, like greenhouse, incubator, cages where the humidity is very low, so we can create a good and clear air for that.